More than 20 people had to be rescued from stranded vehicles after flash floods hit a town in eastern Romania. A 2-year-old child was among those pulled to safety in Corbu on the Black Sea coast amid downpours that caused significant damage and flooded many homes.